Mums and Baby presents Your Pregnancy Journey. Week 1 to 3. You're not pregnant. This is the week of the start of your last period. As the uterus sheds its lining and causes bleeding, the hormones are preparing another egg for release. You're still not pregnant. The uterine lining is thickening, and ovulation, the release of an egg, is getting ready to occur. You might feel a twinge of pain as ovulation occurs. This could be the week. When an egg is released into your fallopian tube, it meets up with your partner's sperm. During the average ejaculation, 350 million sperm have a chance at making the trip into the fallopian tube. The ones that make it will wait there for an egg for as long as 4 days. When the sperm penetrates an egg, fertilization, conception, occurs. The fertilized egg is called a zygote. Immediately, the egg begins dividing into identical cells as it floats down the fallopian tube to the uterus. Now, you're pregnant. Thanks for watching. See you next week.